scrimmage with the offense.
You never want your starting quarterback to get hurt, but I thought it was a perfect scenario if it was going to happen this week. Give him time to get better and come back next week to see the guys step up. Miles had to step up. Peter had to step up. Put him in the Tiger Stadium and a scrimmage, get them game ready. So I think it developed depth. We're not the same team without Joe in there. We're not there yet. The offense have been having a tremendous week with Joe in there. Without Joe, they're not the same.